And everyone is welcome to our gathering tonight, as long as we respect each other, 'cause we